The message is schools are safe. You know, the problem is not the schools. Teachers, school authorities, parents, they made a fantastic effort to make schools safe places. The issue is what happens, the spread from the mixing of households that naturally takes place in schools. That's what we're trying to combat.